Random Wednesday, back again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sniper Elite. I'm not a sniper, bro. Before I install this, I have to check to see if this is a multiplayer or is there a campaign or something. So if the co-op isn't lying, that means there's a story. Unless they Call of Duty this fucking campaign, this is gonna be a short video.
Fairburn. Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
Maybe.
You'd better. All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem.
Over there?
Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
That's it. Did I hit the guy first?
Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there. Get a good vantage point down on the beach. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Warum Vielleicht warte ich noch ein bisschen. Mal sehen, wie lange ich mir ein Päuschen gönnen kann.
Sleep well. He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. This grass could make some useful cover.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Ain't going up.
Mistkerle. Hoffentlich kriegen sie, was sie verdienen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. I wonder what they were carrying. Think I've grabbed all I can.
I didn't check the other dude's body.
Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network.
Sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Okay, so where's the other owl?
Pick up. Can't find anything else. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Was war das? Hallo? Ist da jemand? Je eher sie brechen, desto eher ist es vorbei.
Wissen die Idioten nicht, dass der Krieg für sie vorbei ist?
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway. In spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Just what I need. Die haben uns ja nicht mit Mistgabeln angegriffen.
This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
Why didn't they go back down after they dropped me off?
Bastards. That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Oh, that was me. Oh, shit. Okay.
Can't stay here. They'll find me.
Do I just aim at him then? Shit. That was gonna be like bullet fall off or whatever. Don't see nothing. Probably hide those bodies.
Das ist ein
Violets. Must be planned, Violet. Take out local communications. Forces the Nazis onto the radio, and Bletchley can listen to every little thing they say. If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight. Get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
Irgendwas getroffen?
Mit ein paar mehr davon hätten wir bestimmt das gesamte Geschwader erledigt.
It's time to move. Something tells me this body is worth searching.
Got caught. Let's say it's on high alert. Stay over there telling everybody about the body. Got it.
body can be hiding. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in.
Okay. I'm gonna see if all those guys came from the back way where they found the body. That seems like a yes.
Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations.
So when did I see that? No. Oh. Guess that's not it. Focus. Oh, shit. Focus!
The area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Oh.
So I was supposed to blow up that door outside?
Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar.
Wasn't this the first one? Where's the thing? Is it because I didn't have the charge? But I picked up like five of them. I'm getting so lost. It's annoying.
Moment mal.
Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.
Did not expect to run into him.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Generator.
Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system.
Fine.
Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it.
Get down! I better not die.
Radar is down. There's no way that's a quick fix for the Nazis.
So what about the switch thing? Am I just not doing it now? No, I guess not.
Grass. It's a better place to hide.
Do I drive the truck? RB. This isn't that bad. I should have put on a harder difficulty. Oh, shit.
Better move it. Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cachet in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already.
I was in this town on the bottom. Okay.
Atlantic Wall. They're building all that to keep the British out? Good luck. Like a light. Can't find anything else.
All clear.
One less problem for our boys in the sky.
Those are far away. I guess this isn't gonna show us this a minute. Kinda wondering how a plane was gonna land over here, by the way. You know what, it said start unlocking location. I thought, you know, there would be cars rolling up because they saw the smoke or some shit like that. But no. Just a Dark Souls bonfire.